Hey guys, it's DIY Lily here, and today I am going to show you a slime pet peeves video. I have this really nice blue slime. As you can see, it's really nice. Like, so you can see over here on the table a little bit that it's definitely poke worthy and play worthy. So this is the stretchiness of it. So yeah. I'm just gonna show you a quick slime pet peeves video. Sorry about the not the lighting. Well yeah, the lighting, but also like how fuzzy and blurry it is. My tablet screen is really messed up, so hopefully you guys don't really care. But so here's my slime, and it's definitely blue, and it's nice to poke. And hold on a second, I'm going to see if, oh my gosh, look at my hands, I'm turning into a smurf. Okay, I'm gonna see if I can turn the camera roll around. Hopefully we can, I don't know. So, bye. Well, it looks like I can't turn my camera roll around, so it's just gonna have to work like this. It's definitely not sticky. Like, if you look here, you guys can feel it for yourselves. It's not sticky at all. Look. It's definitely a really good slime. This was made out of Crazy Art glue, white school glue, blue food coloring, baking soda, and eye contact solution, and it's the best slime in the world. Like, literally, I could cry right now because I didn't make this, my cousin did, but I have made slimes that were very close to this but a little bit different, and they got hard a little bit, so they weren't easy as, like, they weren't as easy to stretch as this. I'm happy that I have this one, but okay, so now to the slime pet peeves. So I'm going to show you a few of these slime pet peeves that I have. So the first one is, here, I'll try to face the camera towards the table so you guys can see. The first pet peeve is an aggressive poker with one finger with the glitches. And then it's just not even fun to play with. And then my second one is the very slow one finger poker where they go like this. And my next one is the four-finger aggressive poker. And a lot of people do this. They go like this. And my next one is, when they go like this and then like bounce it everywhere, because a lot of people think that's satisfying or something. And then my next one is when, just turn it back up, when they do a swirl, they don't pop the bubbles. We'll do a swirl. Well, mine's not exactly a swirl. I do a swirl, and then there'll be like big giant bubbles in it, like that, and then like there'll be like big gigantic bubbles, and they don't pop it, they just poke it. Like there's little bubbles in there, just freaking pop it. And my next pet peeve is when they have butter slime and it just, it doesn't even spread. Like, they'll have butter slime and it'll be on the table like this. And when they go to spread it, it just rolls back. It doesn't even spread like this. Watch. Well, you can't really see it. Hold on. I'll do a close-up in a second. Like this. Like, that's unsatisfying. Nobody wants to see that. So, my next one is, I can't remember what, like, number this one is.
Huh, sucker!
Go away!
I'm gonna hit you!
When they do this, they stretch out the slime and then they go like this and drop it and just start poking it. So they drop it and then they just start poking it. Like they don't even pop the bubbles or anything, they just poke it. That I have for you guys. Like this video, get this video to, let's see, 50 likes. I know that doesn't seem like a lot, but get this video to 50 likes if you want to see a satisfying slime video, or you want to see me make butter slime. So yeah, well, I'm obviously not going, because I don't have glue, I'm not going to do the glue and the baking soda and the contact solution and mix, the coloring and then mix. I'm just going to have some slime that I've already made and then make butter slime out of it. So, those are pretty cool for some reason. And yes, my he's not fully naked, but my naked brother is in the background fighting, acting like he's cool. But anyways, I hope you guys like this video. Give it a thumbs up. My fingers are blue. I'm turning into a smart for you guys. So, hope you like this video. Do a positive comment. And I hope I brightened up your day or whatever. Just subscribe and like this video. If you want to see a satisfying slime video, just get to 50 likes, maybe 35, I don't know, but or I could show you my slime collection, or I could do both. I like playing with slime, it's fun, especially when you have the right kind of slime like I do here. It's really nice. So, I'll be seeing you guys next time.